The Scoreboard tool in Titler Live is a built-in controller that lets you manipulate your broadcast scoreboards. To create a scoreboard, navigate to the Sports folder of the Inputs library and drag one of the controllers onto your playlist. This should open the Scoreboard tool within the Attributes window. Titler Live comes with a custom-made controller for baseball, basketball, football, hockey, soccer, and volleyball. Within each scoreboard, you'll find a number of similar elements such as fields for changing team names, common score integers, possession and timeout indicators, clocks, distances, and a message field. Further options for customizing your scoreboard, such as adjusting the duration of its clocks, can be applied inside the Settings tab. You can make quick changes to certain elements of your design by clicking on any variable within the preview window, and additional changes such as title design, animation, and sounds can all be customized from within the title designer, which can be reached by double-clicking on the title's preview in the playlist. Finally, you may want to control your scoreboard from a separate machine on your network. To do this, click Open in Browser, copy the address and port, and paste the link into the browser of any machine on your network.